We're on News 24 Live, and this is Overwhelm.